Devin, I don't feel real comfortable with you guys. I see him blowing up?
Oh, come on. Reel it in again.
I'll do it off to the side.
What side?
The boat is here.
Babe, he can get right up there. He can get right up there and be on here and biting you in a matter of, like, seconds.
Babe. I'm video recording this, thank you very much. And now he's running away. Our version of Swamp People with the fish pole.
I'm gonna throw him that little freaking cut thing that I really don't want to throw him. But it's still alive, so it should float. Ready? Ready, babe?
Yep. Come on. No, it's trying to swim.
Where's our shooter? Where's our shooter? What? Who will shoot?
Does anybody have any meat left? Any sandwich meat?
Yeah, but he's not getting it.
Or bread. You can throw bread in. He'll go after the bread.
If you want some more. Like,
could throw it on his snout.
No, don't do that.
No, not the fishing pole. I'm in a piece of shrimp.
They're not over
here,
the fishing pole. Oh, God. If he gets a hold of it, good. We got a gaff. We can take the piece off of it and then stab me with it. I mean, really, that's what we need to
do. Grabbing more.
Okay, I got 3 minutes of this. Well, watch him go after the fishing pole.
I can always, like, pop it up. They had him really close, and then they just wanted to get him. Gotta go for the line. What you need to do is
it's like I know your asses are messing with me.
What you need to do is with a fish on a line, you need to throw it to it.
You have shrimp on there? That's what he smelled earlier. Boat, gator, boat, gator.
You can go way out there. Daddy, just use the gaff. Get him close to the gaff.
It's against the law, guys.
To kill a gator.
Yeah.
You have to have a tag.